Hello friends, today we have a new phrase, cut it out. So let's find out the meaning. Cut it out is a spoken phrase and it's basically used to tell someone to stop doing something, especially when it's annoying you. For example, hey boys, cut it out. Don't you see that mother is trying to get some sleep? Okay, so when you want to say someone to stop doing something, you can just simply say, cut it out. Thanks for watching, like and share this video, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.